In this video, we'll show you how CLAIRE-GPT can help you assess the data quality of the assets in your organization. For example, you're a data quality analyst at a retail company, and you want to validate sales transaction data to understand the recent shopping habits of your customers. You want to find the sales data, assess the data quality, and generate data quality rules, tasks that used to be time-consuming. With CLAIRE-GPT, you can have a natural language conversation about the data in your organization and quickly perform these tasks. Let's start a new conversation. First, we'll search for assets in the data catalog. Let's ask CLAIRE-GPT for the Snowflake schemas that are related to customer relationship management. CLAIRE-GPT provides an answer that includes a summary, response, explanation, and suggestions. Let's review the explanation to find out how CLAIRE-GPT assembled the list of schemas. Now let's ask to view the datasets in the Megamart retail schema. The information we need is in the orders table. To check the data quality, we'll ask CLAIRE-GPT for the data profiles of the table. CLAIRE-GPT returns the data profiles and generates a summary of key insights. Some of the fields in the table have concerning results. Let's ask CLAIRE-GPT to recommend some data quality rules. This rule looks good, so let's accept it. CLAIRE-GPT creates the new data quality rule. In just one click, we can view the rule details and edit the rule in Data Governance and Catalog. And that's it! For more information, see what's new in CLAIRE-GPT on the Informatica Documentation Portal.